This random kid held the door for me, and this happened. WTF is wrong with this dude?